An update now on some breaking news. And Copter 4 showing us the smoke and flames from a wildfire burning between Lyons and Allenspark north of Highway 7. More than 100 calls went out to evacuate. Firefighters will fight this one from the air and the ground. This is in the Conifer Hill area. We're going to continue to update you over the next hour on CBS 4. Hello.